locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.
What do we do?
He's been here once tonight. I think he'll come back. I'm gonna wait for him.